SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to download a Netflix movie on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Note that this video is going to assume that you already have the Netflix app downloaded on your phone and that you have signed into your Netflix account. With that being said, if you would like to be able to download a Netflix movie to your iPhone, then you simply need to find the Netflix app on your home screen and tap it to open the app. And then you just need to find the movie or TV show episode that you want to download and select it. And then you can touch the download button that appears underneath the video. And then the download is going to start. And once the download completes, then you'll be able to go back to your Netflix home screen. And there's a little button at the bottom here that says My Netflix that you can open. And it'll show the movies or TV show episodes that you have downloaded. Note that some of these videos can be quite large in size, so it's important to make sure that you have the available iPhone storage so that you can download everything that you want to download.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.